guys, Denise Salcedo here for Red Carpet Report, and today we're at the Paley Center for PaleyFest Fall Previews. We're talking to the cast of From Dusk Till Dawn and Lucha Underground. Oh man, so how exciting is this? From Dusk Till Dawn, new season. How do you feel, and what is going to change from, what has changed from season two now to season three?
Well, I feel fantastic about it. I'm really proud of the work that everybody did on the show. And the show's radically different from what it was in season two. In season three, based on a mandate from Robert, we basically started breaking up the episodes into standalone stories. He wanted to see a lot more monsters, a lot more action, and a lot more horror. So that's what we got.
So you're telling me it's going to get gorier, scarier to the next level.
Exactly. Basically, we're just taking it up a notch, like it's Robert's, you know, way of doing. He's always taking it up to the next level, and this season definitely does that.
What about with all the new additions to the show? We were just talking to Marco earlier. What about everybody that's coming in?
Yeah, we have a lot of amazing cameos and guest roles. Every year we try to get fantastic people from different places that people aren't used to seeing. And Marco obviously is one of them, but we have great surprises in store for the audience.
That's awesome. And last question, how would you describe this season in three words?
Horrific, fantastic, and surprising.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for talking to us. And I can't wait to see the show, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more. And in the comments below, let me know which show you're most looking forward to on the Outray Network.